Well, Bahia Amawi had a choice to make: work for the Pflugerville ISD and sign a pledge that she couldn't and wouldn't boycott Israel, or find another job. Now, instead, she sued the district with the support of the Council on American-Islamic Relations. Now, federal.